Still, Signora Contini, it must be a very exciting life for you.
My husband makes movies. To make them, he lives a kind of dream, in which his actions aren't always what they seem. He may be on to some unique romantic theme. Some men run banks, some rule the world, some earn their living baking bread. My husband, he goes a little crazy, making movies instead. My husband spins fantasies. He lives them, then gives them to you all. Like Michelangelo, he paints his private dome, but can't distinguish what's his work and what's his home. Some men sell stocks, some men punch clocks, some leap where others fear to tread. Makes up stories in his head. Guido Contini, Luisa Contini, number one genius and number one fan. Guido Contini, Luisa Contini, passionate woman in love with this man long ago. Many years ago, once we two were Guido Contini, Luisa his lover, actress with dreams and a life of her own. Then we had no end of world to discover, singing together all night on the phone long ago. Someone else ago.
Signorina Cari, per favore. Provino numero uno, Luisa Acari.
Your name is Italian?
My father's Italian. My mother's French.
What have you done before?
I've waited.
Waited for this?
Waited tables.
Oh.
And of course I studied theater and mime in Paris. But mostly waited tables.
Permette? Thank you.
For what?
Thank you for what I'm looking at. Keep running.
My husband makes movies instead. My husband. husband makes